guys. So we had our lunch. So it's like 4:40 p.m. now here, and it's so cold here. Actually, it's raining a lot today, all day actually. So now we're just like walking to the metro to the train, because we walk a lot today. Going to some of the tourist spot here in Denmark. So we will stay here for 2 weeks. So we will try our best to take a lot of photos and videos here as long as we have time.
What did you order?
Yeah, I ordered salmon and hand pulled shrimps. And I asked him why the paper is too full.
It's tradition.
Yeah, it's tradition here in Denmark.